Put the ball behind your head when you sit up. There we go.